Okay, what's up guys, GamingWithAhmedYD here. Today we're back. I might start calling you guys the gaming army because we all game. Okay, if I... Cause he's awesome. This is an inside joke, guys, so yeah. I'm a savage. It's a horse. This is where our horse. So that place will be remembered if yeah boy, go that way. And stop. How do I get him to come with me? For the spawn. Why do I hear zombies? Wasn't there like a cave here? Yep, there was. Oh, now I think nobody can spawn in here. Please don't respawn, please don't respawn. Why? Give me it. No. You have the spider eye. I never need it, and I never will. I never need it, and I mean, maybe one time. I have a meme for the spider eye. They always come back. Just because we need a potion. Do I think light vision? I mean, spiders don't have a good eyesight, so I don't understand what they're trying to say. Minecraft, like, they can't see at all, even though they have 8 eyes. Wait, do they have 8 eyes? I'm not sure. And by the way, I didn't say legs, I said eyes. I know they have only one leg. Everybody knows that. If you don't know that, get on it. It's just a joke, guys. Don't take it so seriously. No, because these guys were mean to me, I'm gonna give them a harshy punishment. So, what I need is some. Whoa, I don't have glass. I'm gonna need a lot of fences. And, a few slabs. And, this is for not being nice to me and for spitting on Steven Universe. Who would spit on Steven Universe's face? He's like the best dog alive. Even though he took away a lot of my bones. So at night, do the sunflowers just like be sad or like on a master? No. Okay, I really need to cover this hole up. Wow, I only collected these money. Wait, where's your brother? Oh, he died. I don't care. He was the one who fired Steven Universe. Well, too bad. Get up there. Oh, you spat on me? Oh, you're gonna be so regretting that. Like OMG, you regret it more than like when you were born. Get roasted harder than a roasted marshmallow. Now that's what true fire is like, guys. I roasted him harder than hardened bananas. No. don't know what I'm doing, but I think it looks good. Yeah. There was this kid, his name is Kian's friend, and I just hate him. Don't ask me why, he's just rude to me. He called me a nerd, just cause I play with Pokemon cards, and basically he says I look like a nerd just cause I wear glasses. I mean, what's wrong with wearing glasses, right guys? And yeah, that kind of made me sad. So if he has a YouTube channel, I would literally make a diss track on him right now. And he kind of looked skinny, just like me, but uglier. So yeah. I don't really know what's his name, but I'm not saying go to him and just call him an idiotic nerd, cause he is one. Actually, go do whatever you want to him, I hate him. Wait, no, that's the moon, that's the sun, you idiots, you're facing the wrong way. You know what, I don't care, I'm just gonna go to sleep before it gets dark. What should we do now? I guess let's try to get more doggies. Doggos, I'm coming. Okay, I don't know why I did not. Now I feel bad. Ow. Oh, jeez. You're an idiotic. You're an idiotic. Oh, he didn't die? I thought he died. Like, I just needed to hit him one more time. Ooh, Lazuli. I need that for enchanting. Guys, please don't judge people if they have glasses, because that just makes you a jerk. Don't go around calling people nerds, because at the end of the day, when you look at yourself, you're the biggest idiot in the world. I can't make a video over 15 minutes, so we'll be back.